Walton's Troilus and Cressida next. She is madly in love with him, her passion not helping her sleep, even though she's meant to be becoming a priestess.
Stupid game, the table swung before me. I could think of nothing, nothing but Troilus, nothing but Troilus, but Troilus. Oh, sir, again enjoy this wild abyss. Some jealous god is watching me. I feel his frowns upon me. Gone my dreams of careless freedom, peace without ecstasy, peace without harrowing pain.
We are winning.